From the first time I heard her name, when people talked about Lauren Jackson, the superlatives they used to describe her athleticism, her command of the game, even at a really young age, you could tell put her in a class by herself. The opportunity to bring a player and a person of the caliber of Lauren Jackson in the second year of this franchise was clearly one of the major turning points in our history.
In Australia, she was such a great player on those WNBL teams that won a lot. There's no doubt with Lauren, she's as anybody going from 19 years old when they arrive in Seattle to be a star player on a young WNBA team to being an elite player not only in the league but in the world.
So the second year we won a few more games. We won 10 games, but again that gave us enough to get the number one pick in the draft again.
Lynn was on her way back to Seattle, realized that Sue was training with the national team in Colorado Springs, and changed her flight to go to Colorado Springs during her layover in Dallas, and had a chance to talk to Sue and really solidify her thoughts in this is our number one pick. And I think that trip really helped her know that we're going to draft Sue Bird.
Lynn, congratulations. Given the multiple starters that were offered to you for Sue Bird, is there any chance now that once this draft is complete, you would still consider trading Sue?
No. Okay. Absolutely not. That's not even going to be thought of.